Charlotte has seen massive growth over the last 20 years. Today, we're going to start with part one of a two-part series on the pros and cons of living in Charlotte. There are endless activities in and around Charlotte. For example, we have almost every major sports franchise. We have the Carolina Panthers football team, the Charlotte Hornets NBA team. Whether you like the beach or the mountains, either of them is only a short 3-hour drive away. Charlotte also has two lakes. If you're a really active person, we have tons of greenways, and there's also the Whitewater Center if you want to go whitewater rafting, do some ropes courses. If you like to be outdoors, then Charlotte just may be the city for you. The sun shines almost every day here. The weather is very good, winters are short and mild, and people can be seen outside walking, running, and biking year round. Charlotte has some amazing restaurants. Some of my favorite neighborhoods to go dining are Uptown, Elizabeth, and there's also endless options up on Lake Norman. Charlotte has seen a surge in its brewery scene over the last few years. Currently, we have around 30 breweries in Charlotte, and those include Sycamore Brewing, Birdsong, and The Wooden Robot. Compared to Portland, Oregon, which is also a very big brewery city, they have around 58 breweries. So Charlotte having 30 breweries is pretty respectable. I have an entire video about the cost of living in Charlotte that you should check out. But overall, Charlotte is below the national average in terms of cost of living. For example, housing is around 14% less than the national average. Utilities are around 8% less than the national average, and gas and public transportation is around 3% less than the national average. Charlotte also has a variety of options, condos and townhouses, all the way up to luxury homes and waterfront estates. Regardless of where people are from, there's something about Charlotte that just brings out the niceness in everyone. One of the reasons that people flock to Charlotte is that it's very family friendly. It's a great place to raise kids. Charlotte is an amazing city no matter what stage of life you are in. Check out my other video to learn more about some of the cons of living in Charlotte. If you're thinking about making a move to Charlotte, give me a call and let me show you around my favorite city.